I smoke the pain away. I smoke the pain away and live another day. I'm fixing, but I stress like crazy, like if they find me where I'm going next. I just stay out like a group home, so I'll fuck it up and really live it up. With that blunt in my hand, where I'm going next, I don't know yet, so I let it go and live it up. Pull a blunt up, spark it up, and I do. Get a text, say, why you stressing? Is it a girl, dude? I said, no, it ain't. I say I'm winning. My girl don't speak on nothing. She never snitched on me, never dropped a dime, yeah. Told her a lot what I did in the group home, so it's on now. This is all I gotta say. I smoke the pain away and live another day. I smoke the pain away and live another day. Why you speaking on my name? I'm really stressing out about that fire in the group home. Like, they really kinda pinning on me, so I really have to watch what I say to other people. It's like, man, I can't trust no one no more. I really found out who I could trust in that group home. It was no one at all. Not even the people I was really close to. So this is all I gotta say. I smoke the pain away and live another day. Hoping one day I could change my life around and really live it up. When I'm really messing it up.